Hi friend, this is Eva. Today we will talk about the gear manufacturing process. It includes gear blank processing, tooth surface processing, heat treatment, and tooth surface finishing. Firstly, the rough parts of gears are mainly forgings or castings. Firstly, to normalize gear blank to improve its machinability so that the material is easy to cut. Secondly, we come to rough machining according to the gear design requirements. Please remember to leave more margin here. Thirdly, to do semi-finishing machining, including turning, rolling, so that the gears are basically shaped. After that, the gears are heat treated to improve its mechanical properties. According to the operating requirements and the materials used, we may also use tempering, carburizing, quenching, high-frequency induction heating and quenching on the surface, and so on. Finally, is finishing machining. We need to grind and shape the teeth of gears according to requirements. Above the gear manufacturing processes, do you get it?